What's up, everybody? Thank you so much for tuning in. This is kind of an awkward video. The race was, running Carb Cup with the homie Jan Van Leer from the Venom Truck Series, which you'll get an intro to the video. But yeah, my car, as you can see in right now on screen, is running, but there's no audio because I'm an idiot, or my PC's, well, my PC's dumb. We'll go with that. Yeah, it changed my audio capture output, so none of the game audio and none of Jan talking got recorded. But honestly, me and Jan put on a show in Carb Cup, which is, it sounds way cringier saying that out loud than it did in my head, but it was a lot of fun. Jan made it happen, and it was just an exciting race, and I think it was too exciting not to upload, so we're going to meme it up a little bit. There's going to be some funny sounds in here to kind of fill the void. But yeah, I apologize. I screwed up, but I've uploaded more cringy stuff, so we're going to send it. I'm going to send it back to Pass Me to do the intro for the race. Once again, thank you guys for watching. Please don't click off the video because it's a good one. The ending is quite the doozy, so make sure to stick around for that. Tell your friends, subscribe, and my audio is fixed. I fixed it like just before recording this, so yeah, make sure to stay tuned for future content. I got some great ideas coming up, and I hope you all enjoy them as much as I'm gonna enjoy recording them.
Well, here we go, here with Jan Van Leer from the Venom Truck Series, my brother from Insert Coin. We're carb cupping it. I'll come back and pick you up if you need it. Alright. Yeah, I'm trying not to lose the draft of this front pack. Yep. Oh. Yep. Yeah, that front pack is gone. Shut up and sit down. I guess we'll just try and line up single file and go catch them, I guess. I thought that guy was gonna hang her right on me. If you wanna jump up in front of me, I'll push you. I see a lot of smoke. I think we're starting to catch him a little bit. Thank you.
Shut up and sit down.
Just takes a little bit of patience. Say we can just stay tucked in with this top line. Yeah, the top's gonna have the run. We're gonna have momentum. Side drafting hard as fuck in front of us. This is about to make for a hell of a TikTok, I think.
Shut up and sit down.
Yep. I don't either. That like whole inside line checked up. Ooh. We could go up with him. We could go up. Watch it. Oh, Jan. There's one in my mirror just comes in like a wrecking ball, dude. He almost turned him. He's trying to turn him. Oh my god, what a fucking idiot. Bro, what were you doing? I understand it's Carb Cup, but damn. That was... Literally called it. That's the bad part. Go win it. Yeah, go win it, Jan. Fast repair. I can still push you to a win. No. I'm gonna have to get on it though if I want to make it. Leaders are 6 seconds back from me. I'm saying I'm gonna be top. How big? You in it? Are you? Oh, okay. Don't fork.
Shut up and sit down.
I am with this front group. Yeah. These front three guys might all end up wrecking each other. They were pretty aggressive when they got to me. Alright, yep. I will just jump in line behind you. Damn, do not pinch me down so far. I'm gonna help you. I don't know. Oh, there goes one. Good job, Jan. I'm gonna try and get there, Jan. But don't let that four car wreck you. Don't let that four car wreck you. Alright, Jan, we're gonna have to control the top when we get here. When we take the white, I'll try and get on the outside of this 47 and then try and hold them down so you can come up in front of me, and then I'm gonna push you to the wind. Or we can just take this and control the field. Yeah. Yep, I got you. Oh wow, that 83 got a huge run. No. Wow, that four car is a wrecking ball.
Shut up and sit down.
I'm gonna have your help. Let's go, Jan. Oh, watch the bottom. Watch the red ball all the way
Jesus
to the bottom.
Jesus says send them.
Oh, I got turned. Did you get it? Yeah, baby. Bro, you're gonna have to go back and see that run that I got coming to you. We gotta... Bro, we gotta...
Shut up and sit down.
Woohoo! Hey, attaboy, Jan! Let's go! I'm coming to burn it down with you, dude. We gotta go. We gotta go to start-finish line. Yes, sir! You've got to see how I got to your bumper. Bro, I am going to have to upload that. I recorded it, and I was like, it'll probably be throwaway footage once after I wrecked, but no, I gotta upload that. That was sick. Yeah, burn it down, amigo.
Shut up and sit down.
Oh, man. Yeah, watch that last lap from my POV. The draft on those things is kind of ridiculous if you're close enough to get it. I know. I watched the whole thing. And then you got up above him, past him, that other guy stayed close to you. The four car almost wrecked me twice. And then I just came and boxed him in. I just side draft up and then I just boxed him in.
Jesus says.
Oh, I wrecked him and I got him into the Red Bull car too on accident. My bad. Whew. I think I came down on him too. My bad. I didn't mean it. I meant to get close, but I did not mean it. Oh, maybe I didn't drive down on him. I don't know. That was crazy. Wow, that is the wickedest lap I think I've ever ran at a plate track. That's not even the first time I've gone from the back of a pack like that. Like, I've done that before. That was crazy. If you like what you saw, make sure to like and subscribe. I know there's no face cam. It's probably a good thing there wasn't. But yeah, we're gonna let this majestic last lap play out. We're gonna watch it from Jan's point of view. He got the dub. Amigo!
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah!